This video is dedicated to the one and only your boy, Shibe Lover, and they say, hi. Get up, down, the bass is down. Hey guys, my name is Cody, and today I am back for another episode of Development Company Tycoon, and you guys desperately wanted me to turn this into a series, so we are back to start a series. And if you guys want to see a third episode after this, then smash the like button down below. And guys, by the way, if you're wondering if the Tycoon Hospital series has gone anywhere, it hasn't. It'll be back tomorrow. So, stay on the lookout for that one, because that one's going to be pretty interesting. Just saying. The same. But today, what I want to do is, because I've been grinding it a little bit, I've got 625, because all I've been doing is I've just been standing here, trying to keep him awake, and earning the money. But that should not be a problem as much now. Because remember last episode I said, should I buy a Game Pass? Well, I heavily decided. And I kind of, because we're going to be playing this game quite frequently and quite regularly, I decided I'll buy my first Game Pass. And the first Game Pass I bought was the Energy Boost. Let me read out what this does right now. So my employees will have a 50% less chance of falling asleep during a work day, which that is going to be so helpful, because as I've been trying to grind up some cash for this video, I've noticed that I've had to keep waking these guys up so many times. It is crazy, boys, how many times I've had to wake these damn noobs up. But we're gonna soldier on through like a soldier. Guys, if you enjoyed this, then maybe you want to see more. Again, if you want to see more Development Company Tycoon in the future, where we build up this humongous development company and make it the very best. Guys, I'm going to become Apple. I am going to become Steve Jobs right now. I am going to take over Apple. Because that's how your boy rolls. Yeah. Right. Alrighty. Right, so I don't know how this build mechanism really works, so I'm going to have to kind of figure that out. There's so many things you can do with this. It's kind of crazy. Right. I want like a little room here. Like, you know what I mean? You can like... So, build mode. Walls. Just a regular wall. No. Do you have to research it first? No, I mean, you have to unlock it. Chat, so... That's expensive. We might do that next episode. Just saying, boys. Right. Workers. What kind of programmers can we get? Now, we can only get the basic ones at the moment. Which, they're good and all. But I had to level this guy up a lot to get him to the kind of point where he is right now. Ooh, go up floors. Damn, son. You can buy Lurk next. We're not ready for that yet, though. So, I think I'm gonna hire my other employee. Right, where shall I place him? Can I have him like have a little bit of a gap in between? Yep, yeah, I'm gonna place him right there. Boom. Right, cancel. Now we've got two noobs. Right, what level is he? Level 4. Oh! That's expensive. Right. Boom. Right, we're going to start the working day. Let's start the working day. You see the energy boost active. Holy moly. Oh my god, they've got energy. We've got to go and check out the other dude's base as well. Hello? Oh my god, they have got loads of energy. Damn, son. Damn, son. Damn. I might upgrade this dude one. I might upgrade him by one. Just so I can speed him up a little bit. Get him up to the level that this dude's at. Because I can't have my dude slacking. Out here, boys. You know what I mean? It looks like we can only have 5 employees in this building. That's kind of interesting. To the fact that, I guess every floor, your people, how many people you can have increases, if that makes sense. That'd be kind of dope if that's how it works. Oh, we're going to make so much money today. This might be our most profitable. Because my most profitable earnings was, I think around 400. I don't know. I think it was around 400. They're not falling asleep as often, they're just, now we need an infinite working game pass, please, developer, get me an infinite working game pass. We can get another 100 in. Ah, 600, that's our most profitable week, I think, or day, I mean. This is our first week on the job, and this, to end of the week, that was such a good payday. To end off the week, ooh, that payday was smooth. Ooh, boys. Right, so we're going to check out the other dude right now, which is literally directly next to me. He's got his completely open, Blan. Ah. See, he's got like different servers and stuff. How did he get those? And he's got like, this dude's got like a really big monitor. And this desk setup, I really like it. I really do like it. Maybe we should take some inspiration, guys. Inspiration. So build. I want to see what we actually have in build mode to play around with. So decoration. Office rack. What does the office rack for? Let me see. Ah, it's like for decoration and stuff. That's quite a cool decor. If you place that there. Like right there maybe. But that's kind of in a way when I come in, isn't it? Or right there. No, I don't really like that. It's too big, isn't it? Yeah, yeah. Those are the servers. What do the servers do? That's gonna waste all my money. I don't really want a server. I just want more employees, boys. I just want more employees. Decoration. We haven't got much stuff to pick from at the moment, have we? We're gonna hire another one of these bad boys. We could try and fill this room up with a couple of them. Right, and then okay. Oh my god, we've got so many guys in here. We've got so many dudes in here right now. This is crazy, man. This is crazy. Let me get a nice little screeny with these two. I don't want a screeny with them asleep, please. Right, we're going to choose this project. We're going to put all of them on the project that the others are up to date with at the moment. Which is like currently the website development. Our value is, total value is nearly at. They're not working, they're sleeping. Oh. I don't even think some of these have got the up-to-date status with what's going on, do they? Start work day. Boom. Start. 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 I didn't even give him a project to work on. Start. Start. Damn, boys! I want a screenshot with them working. Boom! Yeah, boys. Workers. Are working hard right now, boys. They are working super duper hard to earn me that sweet cash money moolah. They are working so hard, guys. GG! GG! So start, start. Start. The most upgraded one is this dude here. No, it's this one. Yeah. Depending on our payday, this next payday, if it's good, we'll upgrade them. We will upgrade them a little bit more. I feel like deleting this whole building. I like his little idea, what he's got at the moment, his little open plan. I'm liking it, because there's no need for this to be here. Maybe let them get a bit of photosynthesis. I think so. I think so, boys. Come on, we can get at least one more script in. Come on, boys. Come on, boys. Come on, boys. Get me one more script. Ah, oh, that was a weak payday. Weak payday. Got me back up to 1,000 though, so we're gonna upgrade them a couple times, make them beastie. make him the fastest that they can possibly be. Upgrade. Boom. What you gonna do about it? Nothing. Right, let's see how that works out. Ooh. I know they're gonna fall asleep more frequently, understandably, because I've just upgraded them a lot. I need like a worker to do all this for me. That would be kind of handy. Because I can't just go, when I get like four floors, am I just going to have to go around doing this on every floor? Or is there like some kind of automation that you can get in at some point and I just can't see it yet? Is there some kind of automation that I just can't see yet? Look at what we've got already and look at how long the... We're probably going to at least get like maybe 1.2k from this payday alone. It's going to be crazy. The screen's off, so I wonder what they're using. Code complete. None. Lonely. Yeah. Right. We're up to 2,300 right now. Getting up to so... Come on, the last 30 seconds. We can do a lot in the last 30 seconds. Come on, boys. Crank up your working skills. Crank up your skills. Oh, come on. Don't all fall asleep on me now. They're all falling asleep on me. That was our most paid day right now. Up to date. That's our most money gained. We've got... Our business is heading in the right direction to becoming the multi-millionaire development company. Not even millionaire. Trillionaire. Oh! That will be dope, but we only got to 100,000 yet, so let's not even look at the trillions. No, we only got to the millions yet, so I don't even want to look at the trillions. This is going to be... Next episode, then. I'm thinking about maybe taking inspiration from this dude on what he's done with his, you know, base, and then hire even more, well, maybe not hire more employees, upgrade them. I just want to upgrade them all a ton to make them the best they can be. I want to add a bit more decoration. It's just going to be like, next episode just going to be like an improvement episode to lead up to the episodes after that, because little improvements really do make a big difference. They really do make a big difference. Our property value, my player value on this game is at 1,500. And guys, let me know. Do you want me to buy another Game Pass next? If you do, let me know what one you want me to buy in the comment section down below by smashing the like button down below, subscribe, and until next time, I will see you all soon. So, goodbye.